space module.
Yeah, this is the Lunar 11.
I'm actually friends with Buzz Aldrin. He's a wild guy.
How you guys doing?
Good.
I'm Seth.
JP, nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, I'm Patrick.
Nice to meet you. How can I help you guys today?
Looking for hockey, yeah.
Where are you guys from?
Montreal.
Oh, excellent.
Real hockey town.
A real hockey town. Detroit, right?
Montreal is a real hockey town for me.
What about this puck there?
Gordy?
Yeah.
Absolutely. So it's Gordy Howe.
How much are you selling this?
$300.
All my respect for Gordy Howe, but I can't believe that you won't buy a Red Wings puck. I can't believe that.
$300 is kind of expensive, though.
It is, but it's well worth it, especially if he's not signing anymore.
Can't believe that.
This is
you're, right. You're buying that. Tabarnak, réveille un peu, un puck, si je peux pas croire tu vas acheter ça.
Qu'est-ce que ça fait que j'achète ça, là? C'est pas tes affaires, là?
You disrespect me, my nation, if you're buying that.
No, sérieux, voilà. But what's your best price?
What's your offer?
Let's say 200.
$275.
If you're buying that, I'm not sleeping at the hotel, I'm leaving.
Tu vas t'en aller comment?
Ouais, je vais m'en aller, je vais prendre un avion.
Ah ouais.
Je peux pas croire tu vas acheter un puck de même.
Calme-toi, calme-toi.
Non, non, je l'achèterai pas.
Mais pourquoi je l'achèterai pas?
Calme-toi,
this is hockey town. I hate to say it, it's not the first time that this has happened, but are they crazy?
Sur mon tabarnak.
Hey, calme-toi.
Byron.
Hey, watch where you're pushing me in, Tom. Don't push me in, I know.
Leave me alone.
Let's go. There you go. Thanks for coming to America. Have a good day.